This video is sponsored by TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy is a Chrome extension that can help boost and promote your YouTube channel. The basic program is free, but you can unlock different features through the Pro, Star, and Legend license for a certain price. Currently, I use the Pro account, and they are actually having a special where, if you are a channel with less than 1,000 subscribers, you can type in the code RisingStarBuddy. That is Rising Star Buddy with a capital R, S, and a B. And you will get 50% off your pro membership. That'll bring the total down to $250 per month or $23.95 per year. I recommend doing the pro year because you're actually saving more money that way. And without further ado, let's get on to the video. And what is up, everyone? It is I, your favorite information chair, Hoka Inumuta of Hanoji Academy, and I am doing another reaction for you guys. This one is the first of our spooky Halloween reaction week. We are doing this short film called The Bells. I've heard from around the grapevine that it is terrifying, that there are some like psychological aspects to it. So yeah, I'm interested to see how this works. You know the drill, that the link to the original video will be in the description below. Now here we go. All right, we're at some house.
Gonna have to go by and start going through his things.
Okay.
The service is next week.
Okay, talk about
she'll be coming, right?
Your funeral.
I don't know. I'm struggling here, Jim. With work. We have all these new orders, and Alvin is just starting his new school. So.
Okay.
Caitlin, he was Dad's only brother.
Yeah, and I didn't know him. Neither did you. I can't. Sorry.
Oof.
The whole thing is freaking me out, to be honest. I mean, why are they saying it has to be a closed casket? Did they ever say what happened?
Are you near a church or something?
What?
Well,
no, I'm at my house.
The bells toll.
Are you there?
You don't hear that?
Hear what?
The bells.
Hello? Jim?
I don't think that's supposed to be happening.
Hello?
Yeah.
That's really strange. Yeah, I'm here.
Hello?
Caitlin?
Jim? Hello?
Oh, they're getting louder.
Are you there? Hello?
Caitlin?
Ding. Ding. Uh-oh. Lost the call. Ooh, man. Yeah, that's definitely gotta hurt. Jacuzzere would definitely have somewhat of that kind of power. Oh, it stopped. Hey! Well, that's nice. Oh. Wow. Well, that just happened. Oh, now there's some ringing. Oh, he's gone deaf. He can't hear? Crap. What the heck was that? That feels kind of sus. Really? Go into the dark room! Why don't you? Yeah, I'm trying to prepare for a jump scare. I know there's gonna be one at some point. Okay. Caitlin's calling again. Well, he can't hear it though. Yeah, this all feels kind of suspicious. What? Why is there blood on the floor? That is very. I got a bad feeling about this. Why are they foot? They're bare footprints? Something's in there, and I don't know what it is, but I do not want to be around it. What the heck? Well, you really want to touch that? Oh my god. What the hell? What is it? What the heck was that supposed to be? Was that like some kind of like fleshy thing? He's got a weapon. He's just got a weapon. May not do anything, but he's got the right mindset. You can hear again. That's good. What was that hand? Oh my God! Oh. Damn it. I kicked my freaking desk into the freaking wall. Huh. Oh man. I usually don't get scared. Yeah, he did.
Want some juice?
Sure.
Hey. You thinking about school? I know it seems really daunting, but it's gonna be super fun.
Remember, I told you have the nicest teacher in the whole school.
And you're gonna make 100 new friends, right?
That's true.
It is true.
Okay. Oh no. Here we go again. Or as Frank would say, oh shoot. Here we go again.
Hear what?
Oh, it's the kid. That makes it even worse. Is that it? There's gonna be a jump scare at the end too. I'm gonna wait for it to play out. Oh man. Yeah, that thing jumped out. I like kicked my freaking desk into the wall. Okay, I think we're good. So that was an interesting video. Yeah, that ending though was also pretty dang dark because it's the kid who now hears the bells. And yeah. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this spooky reaction. Look forward to more this week from the guys. If you want more of my content, make sure you like and subscribe for more of me, Naruto, Issei, the man himself, Sir Naruto 5, Buchidati, Denki, and Lelouch. And as always, I will see you in my next video. Remember, all hail Lady Satsuki.
Come on.